It's Abdurrahman. How do you? I'm a Muslim American citizen. Tonight, I'm in hospital. I have a lot of suffering after Daily Mail has posted my picture and called me a hacker. I'm not a hacker. You destroyed my reputation, my life, my future, my business, my family. You put me at risk. I can't breathe. Taking medication right now in hospital. Please. Stand with the truth and help the weak, voiceless people. Please help and become a voice of the voiceless people like me, Abdurrahman Haji, father of 8 children who is suffering because of what Daily Mail and its supporters has done to him. Mr. Morgan, I'm not a hacker.